Okay, so Ayushi, what does dance mean to you?
Dance is a form of happiness for me. Whenever I'm stressed or I feel low and I hear some kind of music, I start dancing. So it's like a stress buster for me. Dancing helps me bring out my emotions. And when I dance, I just dance for myself. I forget the world. I forget what people think about me, what people will say about me. And I love dancing. It's like bringing out what's inside me.
Dance to me is a gift. Dance takes me to another dimension. Dance makes me realize that I matter because it is something that I'm good at. So if I could just spread this gift all around, I would happily do that. And if you think you can't dance, dude, aise koi cheez nahi hoti. Bharati dance bhi karo, kyunki log haste hain Bharati dance karne pe. There is no such thing as too lefty. Tum haath pe lao, kuch bhi karo, logon ko hasao. Dance helps you.
See, as such, I'm a very serious person, a very reserved person perhaps, but dance is something that sets this aspect of my life apart. While I'm dancing, like, people have told me I'm Buddhistic, and it's like, okay, cool. And I love dancing, and that is an escape from all the bullshit in life for me. And it takes me to another place where I forget everything that's going on. Whether or not I'm able to dance as good as I do always is something else, but just the prospect of learning something new or just expressing myself without, you know, having to justify in any way, that's just elating.
It has helped me stay strong and kept me from breaking. When I dance, I forget everything. I am more myself when I dance than at any other time of the day. When I am dancing, I am free. I don't give a f*** anyone or anything. It's like when I'm listening to music and I close my eyes, I just see moves and steps just popping in my head. It does not matter to me if I'm good or if I'm bad or even just plain satisfactory.
Dancing is beautiful. To me, dance is one way of letting go of all my thoughts and all my worries. It lets me live the moment, and the happiness that I'm filled with while I'm dancing is something that I cannot possibly describe in words. Even this campus needs more of dancers. I swear that is the kind of people I want to be living with for the next few years, because when you dance, you are happy, and when you're happy, there are absolutely no conflicts, because you begin to enjoy better things in life and you start giving less shits about the things that deserve less attention.